Alright, so what's up guys, welcome back to today's video. Today we'll be playing Rules of Survival. It is a mobile game, it is easier for me to play than on PlayStation because of my hand. And yeah. So if you do enjoy, drop a like, and if you are new, subscribe. And if you don't mind, share with a friend, and yeah, thanks for watching, enjoy. I'm gonna go ahead and get started in a few seconds. And we're in. We got a cool Valentine's Day plane. Yeah, so hopefully we'll do good. If we win, we win. If we don't, then that's unfortunate. Okay, let's see where we're gonna drop. You know, let's go ahead and go. We're gonna go ahead and just go down here to the bay. Ugh. You know, I've never been there, so hopefully there's good loot there. Good guns. It's gonna deploy right away. Okay, let's hurry up, get down here and land. Some nice action music in the background. Come on. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and go over here. This house right here. Oh, okay, I see some loot down there. Level 2 armor, we'll go ahead and take that. Crowbar, triangle grip, or I think that's a triangle, I don't know. Any guns, rubber chicken, rifle ammo. I'll go ahead and take the sniper rifle ammo just in case. SMG ammo. I don't think there's anything else in here, no. Let's go ahead and search upstairs. Nothing. Open the door. Oh wait, that leads to outside. Maybe we gotta be careful. So we don't have a gun yet. Oh wait, hold up, just a shotgun. Right there. Can I not? Oh, I can't pick it up. Why can't I pick up the shotgun? Okay, let's go ahead and search this little shack. AKM, okay. Rifle ammo, 2x scope, and a stun grenade. We'll go ahead and take this backpack because we don't have one. And that should be okay for now. Let's go ahead and go to the next house. You know, I don't actually hold a half or a circle. Alright, it's not that far. We're good. I did not mean to shoot. Ooh, helmet, okay. I haven't got a helmet before. I just downloaded this game today, and you know, I thought it'd be cool to, try something new. Okay, here are more guns. Let's go ahead and get AR-15, rifle ammo. Let's go ahead and reload. Level 1 helmet, we've already got one. I thought that was an open door. We don't really need any of that. Oh, there's an upstairs, let's go check. Okay, after this, we're gonna go ahead and head out. Jesus, there's a lot of rifles in here. I only need two. Level 2 helmet, I'll take that. Go ahead and search the rest real quick. Level 2 armor, already got that. Okay. Nothing else really right here. Open. I don't really know the guns in this game, but 2x scope. No. Alright, so let's go ahead and head to the circle because I don't want to die. Where are the stairs at? Right here. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna try to find a car of some sort. I don't have any, like, medkits or anything, so that will be a problem. I'm gonna need to get some. What's my bike? Oh, yeah, we still got plenty of time. Crap. Bridge. Okay, bridges are dangerous in any game like this because people like to camp on them and kill you. So running is locked. I'll fix the camera real quick. Alright, that's better. So when we get across this bridge, we're gonna make a left. Unless we see a car. Or a motorcycle. I know they have motorcycles in this game. Oh, what's that? Oh, I just saw a flash hider. Where was my AR-15? I don't know. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and make it over this little ridge line right here. Okay, it's plain. Put my headphone away. Okay. So you gotta. A decent way to go. If we want to get to the middle, which I might just stick to the outskirts. Anything over here? No. Check up here. It's a jump to get up there. So there's 59 people left. I haven't seen anyone yet, though. We got a good scope. At least for close quarters. Come on. Okay, you know, we're doing good. Anything over here? No. Here's a thing. If I kill him? No, I'm gonna leave him alone. Might sneak up on him and kill him, actually. He might see me. I don't know why I'm whispering. Did you not have a gun? I feel bad for this guy. Alright, let me get to the bridge. When I get to the bridge, it should be easier to kill him. Because it's just like a straight path, and you can just aim, boom. See him anymore. I need to go. Crap, I need to go this way anyways. Okay. I'm crossing the river. Screw it. I'm doing it. Hopefully I don't take damage from this fall right here. Okay, no. Okay, that guy is. He might heal. I don't know. Yeah, probably. I am almost. Semi circle. It's a really weird sound. Okay, so we're gonna go and get up there and try and kill him. He might know we crossed the river. I don't think he did. I don't think he saw us. Okay. So I don't even know if he had a gun. Because the way he ran, he looked like he had his fist. He's probably long gone by now. So we're just gonna go ahead and keep running. Hope this video actually turns out good, because I've tried making videos like this like 5 times and they have not worked. Okay. Hopefully this doesn't crash. Hold on. Okay, there we go. I just had to take out my headphones. I hope it's still recording my voice. Okay, so I've got to kill 44 people left. I think that was the same guy that I was chasing on the bridge. So I wanted to go to the outside, so then if he was at the back trying to leave, she probably looted it. Probably should have saw what he had, but it's not really much I need. I mean, we got decent armor, decent helmet. I could use a bit of backpack, but actually, what level is it? I think it's level 1. I'm only like halfway through my capacity though, so I need to be more aware around my surroundings, of my surroundings. Ooh, okay. Got another kill. Oh god! Where was that shot from? I don't know where. Ooh, I see him, okay. Yes! Okay. Yeah, 3 kills. I'm glad I'm recording this. Okay, I'm really exposed in that spot. Okay, I'm gonna do something real quick. so slow in this game, man. Not even gonna loot his stuff. Okay, I lied. Ooh, he's got a level 3 helmet. Rifle ammo, shotgun ammo. 2x scope. I don't need any of that. I just got more ammo, that's it. Okay, I really hope that saved. Okay. Ooh, it's safe. We're good. Really worried about that for a second. Okay, I might actually, like, tell my friends to download this game and, like, get a fire team. So you can talk to each other in this. If not, we can, like, join, like, a Skype call or something. Like, all four of us. You know, for a phone app, this thing is just pretty fun. It's got good graphics and everything. Well, it looks like we're going to play the waiting game. Because there's not many people. I don't have a clock, I forgot. I don't know where anybody is. I don't know if that's the person over there. But I'm gonna start crawling towards the center. So I'm just gonna try and be as close to the circle. That's 17 seconds. Let me make sure this is on. It's on auto. Ooh, I can take ups. I think it's a motorcycle. I don't want the bike, I want the kill. I don't know where it is. I don't want to die either. This would be really fun to play on like an iPad. With like a super huge screen. Or even like those like super huge tablets you see at like Best Buy, play like Fruit Ninja and stuff on them. That would be fun. You need like 2 people. Alright, so it's up here. Somewhere. That guy is just trying to bait me. I already know it. You know, if I can win, that'll be pretty cool. This is only my third game that I've ever played. So I did my first game, I got down, and then I got a gun, and the guy killed me. And then, my last game, there were 6 people left, and my game froze. So let's hope it doesn't freeze. I only had like 1 kill though, so. Wish I had a better scope. 8x if they have it in this game. I don't know if they have it in this game. I do not. Do you know they have it in PUBG though? Probably gonna pair a lot of this to PUBG because it's a lot like it. A lot of waiting. See, I hate getting killed from behind. That happens a lot to me in, like, the late game. Like, on any game. All maps, probably. Yep. It is all covered. There's an observatory. Have to visit that one time. So this is going to be a let's play, and I might do a part two. I don't know. It is a pretty fun game. And if I can get this thing like to work out. Jesus, where is everybody? Then I definitely will. Okay, so there's definitely probably people in those houses. At least that house, because that house is still in the safe zone. The other one isn't. But I have no idea where anybody else is. Okay. I don't want to get caught retreating to the circle. So I'm just gonna crawl. Alright, I'm gonna put my second earphone in. Aw, he was crawling behind me. I got 6 plays, 3 kills, 34 points. Oh man. I'm gonna go and screenshot that real quick. Alright, next. Well, that was a good try. Alright, so if you did enjoy that, drop a like, and if you are new here, subscribe, and if you do want to see a part two, just comment down below, and yeah, I'll do a part two.
That I'm at an all time. No.